It's beautiful. We have low humidity. Look at this. I mean, you can't beat this kind of weather. Picture perfect out over the lakefront. I can see some texture though on the lake. There are waves out there and we are warning about that possibility of them crashing over the lakefront bike path, and you know, 3 to 6 foot waves is going to create a bit of an issue. David and Bourbonnais at 74. So is Elton and Schaumburg. I have 72 from Nancy and LaPorte, and Mark and Homer Glen at 73 degrees. So let's take a look, because what we have on the lake is going to impact not just the Illinois beaches, but also the Indiana beaches today. So if you're anywhere near the lake and you're watching me right now, stay out of the water today. High wave action, strong rip currents. We've got waves anywhere from 3 to 6 feet out there. Why? Because there are some gusts and they're traveling over a good portion of the fetch of the lake, which kind of just pushes that water up along the shoreline, creates the waves. We've got sustained gusts and have had winds sustained in the teens up over the lake. So right now, a lot of the rain is down around the Ohio River Valley. Nothing here. It is looking beautiful. Dew point temperatures are very low. 48 at Gary. Holy moly. We got 55 at Aurora, 56 for McHenry, and 52. Around both O'Hara and Midway, very low dew point numbers, which places us firmly in the comfortable range, if not getting close to brisk. And we're going to stay there all the way through until Sunday morning. We may begin to inch up a little bit on Sunday as temperatures warm, but take that and add to it the fact that high temps today are going to be in the mid-70s, and it feels absolutely great. The only issue is that it may even be a little cool feeling for you when the winds gust a touch out of the north and east, and you have a breeze that's coming in with 70 degree temperatures, in addition to the fact that the humidity is low. We're just not used to it anymore. There's going to be a definite fall vibe out there. WeatherWatch forecast has us in the similar temperature range for tomorrow, up a little bit on Sunday at 80.